one child, one teacher, one book, one pen can change the world. With this, namaskar everyone. I am Harshika Marikya from class 9th, and today I am standing in front of you all as Malala Yousafzai, the youngest Nobel Peace Prize laureate in 2014. When my world suddenly changed, my priorities changed too. I had two options. One was to remain silent and wait to be killed. The second was to speak up and then be killed. I chose the second option. I decided to speak up. The terrorists tried to stop me and my friends and attacked on our school bus on 9th October 2012. But their bullets couldn't fit. We survived. And since that day, our voice has gone louder and louder. I tell my story not because it is unique, because it is not. It is a story of many girls, not of one person who is 5 feet 2 inches tall. I am Malala. I am also Shazia. I am Kainat. I am Kainat Sonu. I am Amina. I am Mizun. I am those 66 million girls who are deprived of education. And today, I am not raising my voice. It is the voice of those 66 million girls. I dedicate the Nobel Peace Prize money to Malala Fonds to give girls quality education everywhere and anywhere in the world. This is where I begin, not where I stop. I will continue this fight until I see every child in school. Every child. Thank you.